Relatives and friends gathered for the 10th death anniversary of former President Cory Aquino at the Manila Memorial Park in Parañaque. Archbishop Socrates Villegas held a memorial mass invoking Cory's name in a prayer for the Philippines that he says is in the midst of suffering. Cory's son, former President Noynoy Aquino, spoke of her legacy of leading the Philippines out of the Marcos dictatorship. Pinoy later took the occasion to welcome the Philippine government's having filed a protest against China over its incursions in the West Philippine Sea.
So, maganda na unang hakbang yan. Pero baka importante, no, hindi lang maiwan sa unang hakbang. Sana madagdagan pa na hakbang.